Hey, I'm Dr. Fox at Precise Chiropractic in Troy, and today I'm going to take you guys on a tour of the muscles that tend to cause neck and shoulder problems for people. So come on over this way. So first I'm going to go through the muscles that tend to get tight, because we've got muscles that get tight and muscles that tend to get loose and weak. So we have muscles we need to stretch, muscles we need to strengthen. So to start off with, the tight ones. Big one, this guy right here in the front. Goes from the base of the skull down to the front of the chest. It's called the sternocleidomastoid. Pulls the head forward. It's kind of related to that tex neck posture that people tend to get. Puts a lot of strain on the lower neck. Next one, pectoralis minor. That one comes like this. It rolls your shoulders forward, and that tends to cause issues with impingement in the shoulder. Next one is going to be the serratus. The serratus gets tight in some people, weak in other people, but it's the muscle that holds the shoulder blades down together and onto the back of the body so that it holds a nice stable platform for your shoulders to move from. And then we've got the levator scapulae. That's the muscle that lifts our shoulder blades up, and also the upper trapezius. That muscle also lifts the shoulder blades up. So what that does when all these muscles are tight is they create this posture of shoulders that are up, rotated forward, and a head that's forward like that, which puts a ton of strain on the neck and the shoulders, and people tend to end up causing problems from that. So what are the muscles that reverse that? Those are going to be these muscles in here in the middle of the back. Those are going to be your rhomboids. They're the shoulder retractors and depressors. They keep things tight and together on the shoulder. And then in the front, they're the deep neck flexor muscles. They're a little bit tough to see on this chart, but they're deep, deep down inside of there. They're the ones that control the movement of the vertebra in the neck and keep it moving the way that it should be. So I would be remiss if I did not point out something very important about these muscles, and that is that they are controlled by nerves. So these muscles here are controlled by nerves that actually come out of the very top of the neck, up at the upper cervical region. And then these muscles here are controlled by muscles that come out of the base of the neck. So if you're having issues with those muscles posturally, you probably also have a neurological issue that's relating to that in terms of how the muscles are being controlled. So if you've got posture like that and you're having neck issues and shoulder issues, come give us a call at 248-680-7200. You can come in, you can talk to us, and we'll let you know what's going on and see if there's any other way that we can help you with that. So again, this is Dr. Fox at Precise Chiropractic in Troy. Hope that was very informative and helpful for you guys.